I haven't posted a vlog in a while. Actually, sorry, I just got out of the shower. I am at my sister's apartment, so I was gonna make a vlog from here. She's gonna get home like any time now. So I may have to cut it and then we'll film the rest later. I caught a picture of a ghost. I went to the Stanley Hotel, which is like one of the most haunted places on earth, and some call it the most haunted place on earth. And we took pictures, and they all kept coming out just normal. Then there's this one that came out, and there's this sketchy figure in it. And we tried to recreate it and stuff, and there is a ghost or something unexplainable in it. Like, we couldn't recreate it, and we tried to debunk it, and it was exciting. This apartment is kind of boring, and there's this baby. But whatevs. It's better than sitting at my mom's house because she yells at me, and then my sister doesn't yell at me, and it's a fun time here. I'm leaving tomorrow morning though. Looks so ugly. I'm wearing like pajamas. That's my nephew up there. Right there. It's my nephew, in case you were wondering. Smelly and mean and kind of a jerk. I don't have anything to talk about. When I'm older, I'm gonna name my cat Beansack. One cat's gonna be named Beansack. And the other cat's gonna be named Mr. Socks. And then my dog's gonna be named Winston. And that's gonna be my happy pet family. It's gonna be so exciting. And the funny thing is that Mr. Socks isn't gonna have socks, and that's gonna be like the irony behind it. And then Beansack is just Beansack, just like, I can't explain it or anything. So, this is Beansack. Her real name's Athena, but we call her Bina, and that led to Beansack. I'm like, oh, I want to name my cat Beansack when I'm older. So this one's real. I didn't buy this at Ross. This is my sister, who doesn't live here's cat. She left it here because she's in Europe. My other sister's cat, that does live here, that belongs to my sister that owns this apartment, is like retarded and doesn't like me, so. That's the end of this. Have a great day and stuff like that.